Good. How you doing this morning?
Alright. Sorry, man.
Oh, that's alright.
Sitting here waiting for me.
I like to get here early.
Actually, the GPS, it took me longer to get here than I thought.
That's alright.
Dave Ward. Dave Charlie Tizel. How you doing? That's Connor.
Connor, nice to meet you.
The other guy, we left him in bed, so
okay.
He didn't really want to go. You already had the hot coffee here?
Do what?
You already had the coffee?
Yeah, you can come on with it. It's fine.
Nice morning, huh?
Oh, yeah. A little breezy.
Good. Yeah, the ones that, I don't need the tent. So are we fishing a lake or
a river?
A river?
Yep, North River.
North River?
This is the intercoastal waterway that goes right through here. So this is where all those big boats go from New York to Florida without having to get in the ocean. They go through parts of rivers and part of this is a dug canal here. It was dug in the 1800s.
Wow.
And you'll see some big boats up here at this marina where they spend the night last night and then they get on their way today. When we break out of this canal, you'll see, it'll open up and that's North River.
Okay. Been bass fishing for a long time? Or?
Oh yeah, all my life.
Yeah?
Thank you.
go, bud.
Finally a dad.
Great. You broke the curse.
Is that it?
Yeah, he's good to let him go, right?
Yep.
Kiss him.
Buddy. That didn't feel the weight. Ooh. I didn't feel the weight, so I was so confused. Oh, it's a good one. I was so confused. I was wondering how. I didn't feel the weight, and then I started reeling in slack, and I was like, "What is this?" And I seen my line start going over here. I was like,
"Swallowed."
Yeah, because I didn't get to. He's barely hooked. Oh wait, never mind, he's hooked actually good. I mean, hey, a fish is a fish.
Yeah, that's what it is. Hold him up there. Blackfish?
Yeah, or mudfish.
What, do they have teeth or something?
Yeah.
Kind of like a snake, I guess.
Snake?
Kind of.
Yeah, they look kind of like snakes.
Yeah, that's what I thought because I was looking at the pictures and everything and what he showed me. And I thought it was a snake head, I guess not. That's a good fish though. Oh yeah.
It looks like a snake head.
Yeah.
Huh? Can you take a picture for
him? I got it. It's on bass though. Oh, it came off.
What was it?
I don't know. I think it was a big blackfish or something. Yeah.
Don't hurt him.
He's coming to me. Thanks. Oh, there's.
He's really good.
Yeah, he's alright. He's not too bad. The rod's been pretty good. Oh, it's a good one. It's a good one.
Oh, where am I holding? Hold on to him. That's all. We'll get him. We're gonna get him.
Get him over there.
he got off.
Biggin?
I'm sorry.
Yeah. No, you're right. That's fine. I seen it. I'm fine with that.
He was big.
Holy, that was like a 3-pounder.
Was he like 3 pounds?
Yeah.
I can't tell if it's a big one. Oh, it's a dink.
A dink?
Yeah.
I'll take a dink in a minute right now.
On the fall. Oh, it's a little weak, I think. Man, there's a belly on him.
Yeah.
For sure. Oh!
Kiss goodbye. Hey, thank you.
Oh, they're just good. Oh, yeah. Is it even?
Just swing him right on in here.
You going to grab him or my boat?
No, just both of it. He'll be alright.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I thought it was a stump and almost took the rod in my hand. Oh, jeez.
Got it.
Oh, sorry. Oh, gosh. Oh, my.
Good fish.
Cool. Good. It almost took the rod in my hand. Ow! Man, they got sharp teeth. Even though it's usually like sandpaper.
Thank you.
when the water's moving through there fast, they tuck up and get behind stuff. They're harder to get. Plus, when that water's moving through there so fast, boat control is hard to... Sometimes you can have your trolling boat on high and you still can't keep up with it.
Wow.